Hey guys, and welcome back to season 18 of AOR. This time we are in Germany for round 11. I'll just start off by apologizing for my voice, as you can probably hear. It's a bit broken at the moment, but I'll try and get through this com as good as I possibly can. But we are back after the long break. I think we've been away for something like 3 weeks. So it's a bit weird getting back into the AOR rhythm, and my performance, I think, in Germany here will probably show that, because I haven't really played the game in this period that I've been off, but hopefully I can still, you know, get something away from this race. You can see right now I'm in P4, and I'm, you know, up on my lap so far, but I really lost a lot in this sector, particularly on my first run here. So hopefully, as you can see now, the time should go up a little bit. I mean, we're still 15 people here, I think, this race. So I mean, I still have to fight to get some points, but hopefully I can do well, especially considering Callum, he has a quali ban, I believe, so he probably won't be contending at the front for this race, but we'll see how it is in the race, as we are gonna come up. Oh no, I just went too wide. It's gonna cost me some time, and I come across the line in P3, but it's gonna put me down for P6 in the race, but so hopefully I can still manage to get a good result. And here we are on the grid, as you can see, P6, I'm on the inside, so that's going to be very tricky going into turn 1 as the lights are away. And we get an okay start on the mediums, considering what I normally do, but I just lost a bit of momentum there. We've got overrated Llama on our outside. We just cut the corner a little bit, and obviously that's a warning with this game, but we seem to manage to survive turn 1, luckily, as we are staying in P6. We got, ooh, someone just had a little bit of a look down in our inside there. I think it might have been Speed Demon who's battling with Llama, as now Sims has lost out to Germo, and maybe we can get on the back of Sims. I'm not really too sure, as it just doesn't seem like we are gaining on him, but I am running 3-7 wings, unfortunately, because I just couldn't find any stability as we try and go round the outside of Sims. Can we make a stick? I don't think so. He might just have the traction on us, unfortunately, and we're gonna have to settle for P6 right at this moment, but hopefully we can get back at him later in the race. As you, we caught on to lap 4, I'm still behind Sims and German who's battling. As you can see, I just went over the line and got another penalty, but we'll get back to those penalties, as I nearly actually hit German a little bit, because I think he might have some front wing damage. I'm not really too sure. I just saw some wing fly off earlier, but that should make this move easier, hopefully. But he still got the DRS, so it's going to be tricky for us to do something. As you try and go down the inside, as German goes a bit deep, we just touch a little bit. Luckily I didn't break my front wing. We've now got Callum, who's already up in P7 after starting at the back, which is a bit worrying, as now we are still trying to get past German. As you can see, Sims has easily broken away, so I think German must be you know, driving around with some, oh, and I went across there and I got a penalty. Bullshit. But that's just this game here in Germany. The penalties have just been dished out, at least for me, as we now go past German. But we've got, I think it's Callum trying to go up our inside as well here on the hard tires, and he just pushes us a little bit wide. That means that we actually lose out to Germo, even though we had actually overtaken him, so we are now down into P7. That's a little bit annoying that I lost a position when I did an overtake, but that's just how it is sometimes, as we just push, pretend to do a dive bomb, and that makes Germo go very deep, especially with his front wing problems. And I think we are going to have that move done, and now we are back up into P6. So hopefully we can build on it from here and, you know, maybe catch Callum. But we cut all the way to lap 15, and I pitted for the hard tires, and now I'm just going to try and chase down the guys ahead, but I don't really have that much pace, to be honest. And as you can see, nothing happens at all. It's lap 34. I come across the line in P6. The only thing I really did was racing undercut, because at some point he didn't have a penalty. So, and I had 2 penalties, so I needed to be ahead by 6 seconds, and as you can see, I only managed to be ahead by like 5.8, and apparently his penalty in the game, he's trying to get that removed, so I might lose P6, unfortunately. But obviously I wasn't aware of that in the race, but maybe I could have pushed to get more than 6 seconds, because I was running 6.5 for some time. But I mean, it is what it is. Congratulations to Callum. I mean, another win. He started from the back. I don't know how he does it. He might be a little bit too fast for this tier. I mean, I don't know, but look at that top four. If you don't take Giant's penalty into consideration, the top four was separated by like 1.5 seconds. And it's actually a bit unfortunate for Giant, because he started on pole, And he had no, on the formation lap, I think his game audio broke, you know, by courtesy of a Codemaster, so he had to drive the entire race without game sound, so obviously that hurt him a lot. So maybe it could just have been a win for him had he had that sound, so that's a little bit unfortunate. But hopefully I can, you know, get back into the rhythm of things and build on this result next time in, I think it's Hungary we go to. But if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, subscribe, anything, it's really appreciated, and I'll see you guys next time. I can record.